Back in 2019, I was still working in finance. The person who helped me get started as a full-time YouTuber, basically he was one of my fans. His name was Andreas Schneider-Neureither, and he helped me become a full-time musician, really. So I would like to dedicate this next performance to him and people who are no longer with us. If y'all could join me in just making a heart with your hand, okay? While we start this piece, okay? Hopefully you guys enjoyed that piece. Make some noise if you're having a good time. Okay, just so you guys know, this is the most expensive concert I've ever given. Usually I charge ticket prices like 30, like less. So, yeah. No, they just cost too much, that's the problem.